than the beard.
Gross. Here's Schürrle. And now Podolski. Ah! There's the moment of the night. Lukas Podolski, in his final German international, scores another screamer for his country. They call that left foot of his Der Hammer here in Germany, and that's why, unstoppable, it was meant to be. International goal number 49 for Lukas Podolski, one of the best.
That's an incredible strike, isn't it? Nice little 1-2, he's just struck it perfectly. Kept his body weight through the door, his balance was right, that's perfect. What a way to bow out. No goalkeeper can stop that.
Only Lothar Matthäus and Miroslav Klose have won more German caps. Only Klose and Gerd Müller have scored more.